This tutorial will teach you how to change Xbox Elite Controller settings on PC. You will need the Xbox Accessories app to configure your controller. Start by opening the Windows Search menu. Search for and open the Microsoft Store. Open the search bar. Type in Xbox Accessories. Select the app. Press Get or Install. You can go to the Downloads page to monitor the download. Once the app is installed, close the Microsoft Store. Make sure your controller is connected to your PC with a USB cable provided with your Elite controller. Go back to the Start menu. Search for the Xbox Accessories app. Open it. Press Skip. Your controller should now sync. This may take a bit of time. Press Configure. You may be asked to sign in or create an Xbox account. Create a new profile. Name it. Press Save. The drop menus in the top left can be used to remap button inputs. Use the top menu to select the button you want to remap. I'll be using the lower left paddle. Use the second menu to choose the button you want to remap to. I will be giving it the Y button function. Now, when I press the lower left paddle, it will function as pressing the Y button. At the top of the window, you can find different setting categories. You can use the stick options to adjust the sensitivity. Make any other changes necessary, then go back. Select the top drop menu and assign the profile to either slot 1 or 2. Then access your new profile. Make sure the switch on the front of your controller matches your chosen slot. If you want to edit the profile, you can by pressing the pencil icon. You can also duplicate your profile using the button on the right. Close the app and your settings will be applied to your Elite controller.